we're looking forward to year six children coming back on the 8th of June. We've got a new one-way system into school, which I'm going to show you, and that will be for any year group that returns. So follow me. So we're asking that all children and parents come through the Compton Road entrance, not the Haworth Road entrance. That will just be an exit. We're asking for year six children, as much as possible, to come on their own. But if, as a parent, you are dropping your year six child off, then you will follow the yellow line down to the year six drop-off point, and then you will follow the line round to the Haworth Road exit. This will be the same entrance and exit route for all year groups. Children will have, all year groups will have staggered start and finish times, and it's essential that you read the letter that comes out to you carefully so you know when your child's start and finish times for the day are. All year six children will here, and if you are dropping them off as a parent, there will be no entry to the school playground. So children, year six children will go in here. However, collection for all year six children will be from this gate here. That is the biggest space for parents to be able to socially distance. When the year six children arrive, or when year one children arrive, or reception, they will go to their line-up point. So for year six, for 6OH and 6RF, that will be here. And for 6AW, it will be outside their usual classroom. But all children will be released from this gate here. And you can see the crosses for children to line up on, which are socially distanced. But I'll take you round and walk the rest of the route for the exit to Haworth Road. So once the year six children come out, or once you've dropped your child off, you will continue round following the arrows. We've put this one-way system in place to make sure we can we don't have any crossover of parents, and we ask that once you've dropped or picked your child up, that you leave the site straight away. And as you can see, we've already got our crosses laid out, marked out for the year one children, and reception will follow after that. And again, once you've dropped or collected your child, continue follow the arrows. So the Haworth Road gate and onto Haworth Road. Looking forward to seeing you all on Monday. Take care.